There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And this place is much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It's International Albinism Awareness Day celebration again, and I am super excited. Woo!
Do you know albinism is an inherited genetic condition in which there is deficiency of melanin pigment formed in the skin, eyes, and hair? Of course, we all know melanin is the black outer layer of skin covering our bodies, which protects us from the ultraviolet rays of the sun.
Now, do you know albinism cuts across religion, tribe, culture, tradition, race, ethnicity, and all spheres of life?
Sadly, in sub-Saharan Africa, persons with albinism are faced with different challenges and as such pass through untold difficulties just to survive in their hostile environment. Just to mention but a few are some of these challenges.
Cancer is a powerful real enemy to us. Protect a person with albinism from the harsh rays of the sun. Wear protective lotions and cover your body properly.
Stop discrimination and stigmatization against persons with albinism. This reduces their self-esteem and makes them to have fear of failure that may cause huge damage in their future.
Stop brutal attacks and killings of persons with albinism, because their skin does not possess supernatural or miraculous powers used for ritual, witchcraft, and even superstitious beliefs.
Poor sightedness is an inevitable condition associated with persons with albinism. Stop the verbal abuse and lend a helping hand to make the world a better place.
Stop segregation in education, employment, medical aid, and deprivation of rights and privileges due for persons with albinism.
We lead a normal life, and our church needs to recognize our society.
Nevertheless, a lot of persons with albinism have made it through thick and thin in our society today. Their presence can be felt in academics, politics, religion, entertainment, sports, development and innovations, businesses, and so on.
Are you surprised? Yes, there's no limit to what persons with albinism can achieve. Therefore, we are calling on the government, World Health Organization, the United Nations, philanthropists, NGOs, and all well-meaning individuals support the well-being of persons with albinism by helping us fight skin cancer, which is constantly on the increase in Africa. Fight poverty, poor education, and lack of awareness of the challenges faced due to our skin condition.
Albinism is indeed beautiful. Let's unite in making our voices heard.
This broadcast is brought to you by the African Albinism Initiative, in collaboration with Mr. White Entertainment. We are proudly albinism.